take this off. Slide it forward. So we're gonna clean out that vent down there. A lot of lint in there. I'm gonna put on another pump.
Let me drain first.
So there's two screws. There's one that holds this thing, and then there's another screw underneath that holds this panel in place. You have to take out. And this is the door seal. It's kind of tricky to do with one person. If you have two people to hold it and another person to stretch it, they actually have a stretch tool to stretch that spring. But I never bought one. And so that's kind of tricky, but to put back on, taking it off is easy. Okay, so this comes off. One screw there on the little tabs. The back tabs. So the front panel will hinge from the bottom. These little clips will hold it up. Make sure your pump is dry before you take it apart. There's this hose and the main hose you have to disconnect. And I believe there's a screw on the bottom that holds the pump in place. There's also this wires that are connected to the pump. You'll have to disconnect and make sure your machine is unplugged too. So this one's got black on the close side and red on the far side. And this pump has two 7/16 bolts that hold that pump in place, and so those have to be removed, and then we can take the pump out. These bolts are 7/16 or what? 10 millimeter. No, they're 10 millimeter. So it's 10 millimeter. You have to take the bolts off that mount the pump. You have to take this three bolts. There's three of them. And this is the old pump, and you can see that it's just a little bit sloppy here. It doesn't grab, so it takes like a whole turn to grab. This is the new pump. This pump here feel the magnet stronger in here, basically. And we got slop back and forth. And so I blew inside, this is the drain line, I blew inside there. We don't have any clogs in there. And then I ran my hand up in the drain line here, and we don't have any clogs in there either, so it should be good. So you want to check your rubber clamp, make sure it's not rusted. If it is, you can put some WD-40 on it and dry it up.